It was 2 years ago, so I was 12. It's a game where like the scouts from Chicago Fire were playing. They were right there, right next to us, and they saw me play. They just invited me to come to some of the practices. Then like I kept on practicing. Then my first trip was to Texas. It's really different like from other things because you really don't know anyone and you come in like as a stranger and everything. So you have to like get along with it and start playing fast soccer, and it's very different soccer. Well, my game has stepped up the most because I play as a midfielder, so I play quicker. I'm smarter. Then like just my soccer keeps on growing, and like you have to keep on learning and everything. I've always played my age, but like they always invite me to tournaments like this to get more opportunities with grown people and more experience. There's lots of pressures. I was nervous before the game. Like there's lots of scouts around, and they're all watching you. And like it feels like if you do a mistake, they like start erasing your name from the notes and everything. I didn't start the first half, but I started the second. Not that I did very well. And then like the players are really different. Like there's different players, and you don't know them. You just try to get along with them, and like yeah, it works. My name is Sebastian Padua. I play for Chicago Fire. I'm a midfielder, attacking midfielder, and I'm from Chicago.